can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the country.
So this is Emily Kimmy here, back at it again on the video. How you guys doing today? As you can see, I took my hair out. It is in a ponytail. But I'm getting ready to I'm hopefully get my hair done this week because your girl can just not walk around with this ponytail in her head. Because it's not cute. It's not looking cute. No. But it'll do for now. But tomorrow when I go to school, this ain't what I'm doing. I didn't really like film anything this week other than like videos on Snapchat and stuff. Honestly, I didn't even do that, but my filming like mindset is like not there right now at the moment. I'm really hoping I can start filming again and remember. Just, this month is not my month. That's all I gotta say. Because last week on my way to school, I got a flat tire. Actually, no, I already had a flat tire. I just didn't realize it until I got on the road. And I was like, the good thing, I realized it before I got all the way to school. I realized it when I got like maybe a minute away from my house. And I pulled over and I was like, Mom, I got a flat tire. And she was like, okay, I'm on my way. But then she realized she didn't know how to change one, so she had to call my cousin, and he came and changed it for me. Ew, my edges. You know what? Oh, well. Like, this one looks more full. You can just get this one. It was, like, no hair, but whatever. But, yeah. So, I don't know what else to say. I guess I'll just sit here and talk. What time is it? Ooh, it is 9:11. I have to upload this video at 9:30. And I will be uploading it on my gaming channel at 9:30 as well. I will start posting on my gaming channel every Sunday like I do this channel. So you know you want to hop on over there. Just go do it. I always put my channel link in the description, always. So if you like want to like go down there and like look at my videos, like I said, I post before when I first started, I was posting every Saturday, and then today I decided I would post every Sunday because I'd be forgetting to do it on Saturdays because Saturdays are most of the time, Fridays and Saturdays are like my busiest days for editing, going out with my family, doing other stuff and stuff like that. Like Friday, I was in the house all day, but I was, like, in and out the house. No, that was Thursday. Thursday, I was in and out the house. Friday, I didn't really do anything. Like, I went to school, came straight home, and, like, just stayed on my couch all day, but editing all day. And then Saturday, in and out the house with my sister, because my sister came home at 3:00. And people like in and out of the house, we wouldn't get our nails done. I broke this one today. Like literally while I was washing clothes, like my hand hit the side of this basket right here. Like it did this. Like, hold on, let me just like show you with my phone. I have my flashlight on, but yeah. It hit this. And then my whole finger just went forward. And I was like, I mean not forward, it went backwards, and I was like, ow, and it came off, and it didn't hurt at first, but then after a few seconds, I was like, oh, so I glued it back on. So when I go back to get my nails done, I'm gonna be like, so this one broke, but I glued it back on, so if that worked, perfectly fine with me. I'm probably gonna have to get a new nail put on. Yeah, I'm probably gonna take this one off and get a new nail put on, but, yeah. I also went to a new place because the one I usually go to was literally, like, they act like they can't do designs, and then, like, they act like they can't do designs, and then they act like they cost more. But the one I went to yesterday cost less. And they did the design I wanted. Like, look at that. Look at that sparkliness. Like, my mom thought my nail was broken because she saw this and was like, your nail's broken. And I was like, no, it's not. That's really a part of the design. And she's like, oh. But, I might get my best friend to do my nails. She's doing makeup. Like, I already told her. Like, she's doing my prom makeup. She's doing my graduation makeup. She's doing my nails for prom and my, and she's doing my, nails for graduation. I couldn't get it out. But, well, hopefully. I still have to ask her. Like, I know she's doing my makeup, but other than that, I really don't know. I'll ask her. But, yeah. I've been talking too much. I'm already tired. I still gotta finish folding these clothes that's sitting beside me, and then gonna put other clothes in the washing machine, because mom said she's washing one more load. And I'm just like, well, I'll wash them. If I wash them, you fold them. Like, she's not gonna do that. She's probably gonna make me fold them, too. Because I hate folding clothes. I don't know why. I just hate it. I have to be in the mood to fold clothes and be productive. And I'm not in that mood. Like, I've literally been sitting here watching Supernatural. But, yeah. I won't say I hope you guys enjoyed the video. But I say that after every video. So, I'm going to say it now. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know I didn't, like, really talk. I just talked through the whole thing. And it's, I know it's really, well, it's not going to be really short because I talk a lot. But, remember, if you did like the video, which you probably didn't, but because I was talking through the whole thing, and I know you don't want to sit and hear me talk, but I had nothing else to do. But, remember, if you did like the video, remember to hit that subscribe button, the like button down below. And remember, if you are new here, remember to hit that subscribe button and hit that bell button so you're notified every single time I post a video. And, you know, go to my gaming channel if you want to. You know, it's there. It's waiting for y'all. I'm posting a new video today. It'll be City Living. It's a set. I'm mostly posting Sims. And by Sims, I mean City Living. Like, content. I will be doing more when I get the time. But, yeah, like, I'm mostly doing City Living. So this is City Living Part 4 that I am posting today when I post this. So, you know, go check it out. Go give it a like. Check out. But, yeah. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Remember, I already said all that. But, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys. Mwah.
Your pretty eyes make me smile and you're